Kerry B gets bashed for wanting to quench her thirst fashion-wise, but fans are convinced people are just being impossible because it is her. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. If you still remember T-Squad, Kerry B bought a whole store for the kids in Nigeria while doing a charity work, and very few people got to hear about it. But now, the rapper who was announced to be the Woman of the Year asked Twitter about the purse she wants to purchase at a whopping price of $88,000, and she got trolled for wanting to spend so much for a purse. And it seems like she's been having her eye on the purse for quite some time. Kerry B says the purse goes up in value per year and might auction it for double in 3 years' time. Talk about a real businesswoman. But T-Squad, instead, people push her to rather do charitable works because people are dying out there. When one trip asked her why she is gaslighting poor people for being poor, Kerry B said, "I'm not gaslighting people that are going through poverty. I'm addressing the people that always are screaming to celebs that they constantly drag to donate but never donate themselves. I donate all the time. No one say none. Now when we talk about spending money, we work, here you come." T-Squad, what do you think about people constantly judging and pushing celebrities to donate with their money and crucify them for loving finer things? Celebrities like Somizi Mhlongo has been through it here in South Africa as well. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.